Now and then you receive invoices with multiple lines that need to be recognized and posted to separate accounts or items. The first invoice from not publishers contains three lines that you want to recognize and handle individually. Recognition of the invoice lines is performed on the document card, which has the same structure as the Business Central Purchase Invoice card. To the left, you have both a header and a line section, while to the right, there's an image of the invoice. To have Document Capture recognize the invoice lines, train the template to capture the PDF invoice columns by selecting the line recognition method AI and let the magic happen. Document Capture automatically recognizes the lines in the document. The only remaining step is to choose which account and items to post the amounts on. You can configure the lines with multiple account types such as item, general ledger, and fixed assets. For this invoice, the accounts payable employee selects a combination of items and GL accounts. With all the lines translated, you can now go forward with registering this invoice. The created invoice looks exactly as expected. Three lines, each with the correct GL account and item numbers. The invoice is then sent for approval. Returning to the document journal, another invoice from not publishers awaits your attention. This time the recognition process is much faster as the template assigned to the vendor is already trained to recognize the required values, including all the invoice lines and accounts. Activating the Recognize Fields function automatically applies the template changes to the document. The result is as expected. The header fields and all the lines are recognized. Everything is in perfect shape. The document is now ready to be registered. And once again, the process runs smoothly. The purchase invoice is correctly created. Every piece of required information is accurately recognized and extracted from the incoming PDF.